Assalamu alaikum, this is Talia and today's my debate topic is yes, we can buy happiness from money. I know that most of you can agree and disagree with me, but it's my own point of view that you can't be educated without having money. If you want to educate yourself in a better way, or you are a rich person, so you can take admission in a renowned universities of the world. And if I talk about the excitement and adventurous kind of things, if you want to experience this, so you need to travel different places. And to travel different places, you need some money. And if you are a rich person, so you are stress-free, because in most of the stressful people have lackness of money. That's why they get stressed because of their electricity bills or their installments. But if you are a rich person, so you are free from stress and you can enjoy your life at the fullest.
Clap.
Assalamu alaikum. It is Khalid, one of the English speaker and debater at the well-known language center of North Karachi named FC. So I would like to give my opinion on if money can buy happiness or not. Everyone has a different mindset. As a teenager, you believe money can buy happiness. But as you start getting old, you will start to believe money cannot buy happiness. And it's the sign of maturity. What is happiness? Happiness is the feeling that you get whenever you are satisfied. Let's understand it with an example. If you buy a 1,000-yard house just to show off your wealth and you are not satisfied with it, so you will be keep decorating your house, you will keep wasting money just to make yourself satisfied. And you will realize, when you will realize that you have wasted much money, it will be too late and you will end up getting depression and sad. So your whole money, your all of the money and your time will be ended in smoke. So instead of being happy, you will be sadder and more depressed than you would have ever been in your entire life. Thank you.
So this is Aisha Shakil and I'm supporting the theory that is money can buy happiness. Like if you are financially strong, then it is not only for yourself, but it is also about the people around. You can achieve the purest form of happiness by helping others. And how it is possible if you are not able to satisfy your own needs and your own wants? So how can you serve the society in this way? So in that way, you have to be financially strong. That's it. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. This is Basad and I am talking about money cannot buy happiness. In my opinion, it cannot buy happiness because when you have money, it doesn't feel you relaxed and that type of things. Because first of all, I am giving you the example. If someone have no hands, but he has money. So what can he do? Now, no one will give him their hands for money. So that's my point. I have to say that money cannot buy happiness.
Hello, this is Abhishek, and today I am supporting money can buy happiness. Let me clear it. Imagine if you have corona, God forbid, if you have corona, so and you have money, so you can treat yourself much betterly. I know that it all depends on your luck, but if you have been attended a good services, so you can be recovered soon. But at the end of the day, I want to say that if you are satisfied, your heart is happy, your dreams are coming true, it means that you achieve happiness.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Mohammad Abhishek and today I am supporting that money can buy happiness. I do believe that some people thought that money can't buy happiness. Let me clear. Money can buy happiness, not directly but indirectly. Money can buy a lot of happiness. For example, money can't buy happiness, but it can buy a new shoes that can make you happy. It can buy a new car that make you happy. It can buy a new house that can make you happy. That can make you happy. And some sort of like that. In this new world of era, you will need at least enough money to manage your own finances to survive in this new world. At the end of the debate, I make sure that money can buy happiness, because if you don't have the money, you are not able to work properly.
Sir, this is Jamil Khaskeri. So the market is money can't make the happiness. Sir, there are a lot of people who have a lot of money, but they don't have enough money. They don't have healthy life. It says health is God's gift, and health card be bought. It is God's gift. So it just prove that my money card makes the happiness.
Yes, now you have listened both the teams and they have shared their points. And it's up to you which team you are supporting. And thank you very much for being with us. That's Allah Hafiz. This is a person. Goodbye.